We're here in City of Dreams Ballroom. I've just finished signing those posters, those magazines, and photo shoot. I miss the belt, that's the feeling, so I'm just looking at it and visualizing it, that it will go to my shoulder again this Friday.
Hello, Phil. Are they ready, Phil? Oh, yeah.
I'm here to corner my Nguyen for his upcoming match. And I know the hard work that he's put in. I know the dedication that he's put into this bout. And I know he's going to bring it.
Whoa, give me a break.
I usually get more nervous for, you know, my friend's fight than for my own fight. When I fight, you know, I don't care about anything, you know, I feel ready. But, you know, I'm nervous, excited, and I'm just excited to see what the show that he's going to put in.
Yeah, high five.
Here we are.
I love gaming. I stay up tireless hours to play with people all around the world, with fans. It was just something that I done when I'm growing up, and it's always been a part of me now. Jadambaa, you're a living legend. I look up to you. You're one of my idols when it comes to fighting. If I can be just like you at your age, nothing can stop me. So I'm wishing you all the best, but you know, I'm going to come give with everything I have and everything that I've learned and give you one of the hardest fights to date.
Сэтгэлд маань маш сайхан санагдаж байна. Энэ бол том боломж. Мөн нэр төрийн хэрэг гэж бодож байгаа. Тэгээ өөрийнхөө бүхий л талын тулааны арга барилаа сайжруулж, хүчний бэлтгэлээ ч сайжруулж гисэн.
It's always great to be back to Manila, the fight capital of the world. Since day one, our mission has been to unleash real-life superheroes who ignite the world with hope, strength, dreams, and inspiration. We're not here to sell fights. We're here to build heroes for the world.
たくさんのフィリピンの方がね、会場に来られてて、本当にフィリピンの盛り上がりがすごいなと思いました。盛り上がりが、ジョシュア選手の応援が、応援がすごく多いと思うんで、戦いづらさはあると思うんですけど、明確にこう勝つことで、フィリピンのサポーターも自分のことを認めてくれると思います。最高のコンディションで準備してきたんで、
I'm very excited. I feel that this is not only my time, but this is my division and my legacy. So I'm very honored and humbled to be going up against Jadambaa. Look, the Filipino crowd, there's no lie about it. They're one of the most educated crowds out there, and they're the most passionate. Whether it's a hometown hero or, you know, another country versus another country, they know what's going on, and very passionate about the sport. All we can do is just be the best athlete we can and exemplify true martial arts and their values.